with the beautiful Tatiana, who are representing the WPT. What's your role this week?
This week my role is to do pretty much everything, from interviews, so I'll be from the other side of the microphone. I do live updates, I do photos, I'm annoying the players, I'm doing everything.
We're in England for the WPT for the first time ever. How does that feel?
Well, I'm here all the time because I'm travelling up and down to Scotland.
Yeah.
So London is like my second home. So, you know, it feels like I didn't really go anywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
I wish it was somewhere a little bit more exotic for me. But a lot of players are loving it because it's English, it's posh, it's boutique, and all those cute words.
It's nice to get so many Americans and really, really big names over in London.
I was actually pretty surprised. Like, everybody, it's a long flight for them, and I know poker players don't like to be hassled. 10 hours, 15-hour flights to get here, it was really, really cool.
And to get Phil Ivey sat down in the first level.
That was unbelievable. And to get an interview of him, 3 minutes long interview, that was really the achievement of my day.
I just have to say that this lady, I don't know why you'd rather speak to Tatiana than myself, but Phil Ivey's one of these guys that we know. He doesn't do interviews and he doesn't like the camera, but he's just the best player in the world.
He is. I think he's by far the best player in the world. Like, he's a nice guy. If you come up to him and ask him nicely, I mean, the worst thing he can say is no.
Exactly right. Exactly right. So we've done one level. We've got a long day ahead.
Yeah, I'm hoping for a little bit more people because it's easier for me to cover, of course, and for everybody. But it would be nicer if we had a little bit more, like a big family.
Excellent. So, well, it's great to see you.
Great
and
to
I'm
see you
sure
too.
We'll chat again sometime soon.
Thank you very much.